you know, I can't discuss classified information with you.
I'm afraid he might be in over his head on this one, sir.
Thank you for meeting me, Herr von Braun.
The pilot named Dittmar flew the comet to a speed approaching 1,300 kilos per hour.
That is impossible.
I was there, Colonel.
The 109 does have a centerline cannon.
Cannon?
Tunnels!